If you want an easy access to your recycle bin, so you don't have to dig around your cluttered desktop, then you can pin it to the taskbar. But unfortunately, the recycle bin icon doesn't behave like other Windows icon. You no longer have the option to pin it to the taskbar when you right-click on it, and if you try to drag it to the taskbar, then it gets pinned in the File Explorer jump list. So, to make it available on taskbar, right-click on an empty area of your desktop, point to New, and then click Shortcut. In the type the location of the item box, either type the following text, or copy and paste it from the description below. Click the Next button, and you will be asked to type a name. Type Recycle Bin or anything you like, and then click Finish. To make it look more like Recycle Bin, right-click on the newly created icon, and click Properties. Click Change icon from the Shortcut tab. Choose any icon, or use the classic one, and press OK twice to apply the changes. Now, just drag and drop the icon to the taskbar, and you are done. You can remove the other shortcut from the desktop, which we created earlier. You can now access the recycle bin directly from your taskbar without minimizing anything. If any time you feel that you no longer require this icon on your taskbar, then just right-click on the icon and choose Unpin this program from taskbar. If you like this trick, then don't forget to hit the like button, and share this video with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.